More than 50 organizations have signed off on a letter to the city of Tulsa about the death of Khalid Jabara. The Jabara family says their neighbor gunned down the 37-year-old on his front porch after years of racially charged harassment. News on 6 anchor Aaron Conrad has more on what those groups want to see happen.
It's a crime that has prompted national outrage. A family claiming their loved one gunned down in front of their home because of his Lebanese heritage. Monday, this letter was sent to Mayor Dewey Bartlett advocating for justice. Justin Demetz with the United Campus Ministry at TU is a leader of one of the organizations that signed the letter, written by the American Arab Institute.
Obviously, the justice system isn't perfect. There's never going to be a perfect resolution to anything. But speaking for myself and for UCM, we would just like the mayor's office and the Tulsa Police Department to do their due diligence to make sure that no stone was left unturned in the case of Mr. Jabara.
The letter states they want law enforcement to thoroughly investigate all possible motives for this heinous crime, objectively, thoroughly, and efficiently, to ensure that justice is served. Mayor Bartlett, quick to respond, released this statement Monday, saying in part, "I have scheduled a meeting with the city's public safety departments and the district attorney's office to make sure that we are doing everything in our power to ensure the safety of our community. The city stands by the Jabara family in this time of need." Demetz says it's disturbing to hear about something like this happening so close to home.
We want our brothers and sisters who are of Arab American descent to feel as safe as I do walking around Tulsa every day or being at their home.
In Tulsa.
That's Aaron Conrad reporting. Now you can read the letter and Mayor Bartlett's full statement on this story. That's on our website at newson6.com.